second grade, we learned Noach. This is my favorite parsha in the Chumash because he acted well, even though the people around him did not act nicely. Also, it was probably hard to live in a boat with so many animals, so it was interesting to see how he did it. In addition, Noach has to feed so many animals, it must have been hard to keep track of all of them. Then Noach had to rebuild his home and his family's homes. I wonder how hard it would be to have to be on a boat for a long time and then have to rebuild all of your homes and all of what you had before. It was so hard, yet Noach did it. This teaches us that even if it could be hard, some things could be hard, you can still do it.
Thank you, Sarah. Beautiful. Next up from 4X, Maya Goldman.
My favorite part of Sefer Breshit was Akitat Yitzchak because it was a really interesting test to give to Avraham. It was really cool that he had such strong emunah that Ba'Hashem that he was willing to sacrifice his son. One lesson I learned from the story of Akitat Yitzchak was that we should have emunah Ba'Hashem no matter what, and Hashem will save us even in the hard times. Mazal tov on finishing Sefer Breshit.
Okay, from 4W, Malka Zucker.
Ani me'od ahavti kasher. אני מאוד אהבתי כאשר יוסף אמר לאחים שלו שהוא יוסף, האח שלהם שהם מכרו למצרים, אבל לא כעס עליהם. אני אהבתי את זה כי אנחנו לומדים שאפילו אם מישהו עשה דברים רעים עלינו, זה לא אמר שאנחנו יכולים לעשות דבר רע עליהם. יותר טוב להיות a bigger person ולהיות טוב להם.
And from 4Z, Elon Exler.
אני אהבתי כאשר למדנו על החלומות של יוסף. בחלום הראשון, האלומות של האחים השתחוו לאלומה של יוסף. ובחלום השני, האחים... הכוכבים, יעקב, השמש, הירח, בלהה, השתחוו ליוסף. אפילו שיעקב כעס על יוסף, הוא האמין שהחלומות התקיימו. יעקב האמין בהשם ולא שכח את יוסף והחלומות שלו אפילו כאשר הוא חשב שיוסף מת, ובסוף החלומות כן התקיימו.
Okay, fourth graders, are you ready to sing?
Yes.
If you have a row in front of you, take a little bit of a step back so you can create those windows so that we can see everybody so you're not on top of each other and so you have space for your hand motions. Okay, 4Y, take a little bit of a step back from the row in front of you. Perfect. Also on the stage, a little bit of a step back. 4X, are you with us? Okay. Not the first row. The first row can stay.
Going.
Okay. Are you ready? Here. We needed to be completely silent before we start the bracha of Reuven. In the back row on the stage. If you're in the back row on the stage, we're waiting for you to look here. Okay. Here we go.